Last lecture we see the formula for solving the quadratic equation or find out the roots of quadratic equation by formula method. We found the formula or form a formula here last lecture, and the formula for the find out the roots of quadratic equation of the standard form of equation is x squared plus bx plus c is equal to 0, and the formula is x is equal to minus b plus minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. And here are the two roots of the variable x, minus b plus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a, and another root is minus b minus b square root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. These are the two roots of the quadratic equation. Now we will see solve some examples. Here are the three examples are given. They are quadratic equations, but we have to convert the given equations in the form of a square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Here is the given equation is exactly in that form, and we have to write down the values of, we want here values of a, b, c. A is the coefficient of x square, b is the coefficient of middle term x, and c is the constant term. Write down here, compare this equation, comparing this equation with x square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, and write down here, what is the a here? A is the coefficient of x square is here 1. Coefficient of x is middle term's coefficient, that is b is equal to minus 7, and c is equal to here plus 5. Now in this equation, the given equation compare with x square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, but here the equation is, write down this equation is in standard form. Now if the equation is in standard form, these two terms brings to the left hand side, minus 5m plus 5 is equal to 0, and then compare with this standard form equation and write down here a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 5, and c is equal to plus 5. Okay, now in third example, write down again this equation in its standard form, in the standard form quadratic equation, y square minus 7y, and the constant term is not here, means which is equal to 0, which is the constant is 0, and this is the equation in its standard form. And write down the values of a, b, c. A is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 7, and c is equal to 0. Now such type of examples are asked in exam of the first question. Now we are solving the quadratic equation and find out the roots of quadratic equations by the given this formula. Some examples are we solve here. Exercise practice set 3.2.4. Practice set 2.4. And the question is, solve by formula method. Solve the quadratic equation plus 6x plus 5 is equal to 0. Now here the given equation is comparing with the standard form of quadratic equation plus bx plus c is equal to 0.
Comparing the given equation with
the standard form. Therefore, here, what is the value of a? A is equal to 1, b is equal to 6, and c is equal to 5. Now, substitute these values in this formula. But in the formula, here the root b square minus 4ac is this value we can find separately. Means b square minus 4ac is we find here first, and then substitute this value in that formula. Therefore, here first b square minus 4ac is equal to, what is b? B is 6 square minus 4 into a is 1 into c is 5 is equal to 6 square is 36. Minus plus minus minus plus minus chara panche 20. The remaining is plus 60. Now we got the value b square minus 4 is equal to 60. Therefore, the write down the formula. The formula, the given equation is in variable x, therefore x is equal to minus b plus minus b root b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. Now, then substitute the values of a, b, c, and you have find where the value of b square minus 4ac minus sign here minus, what is the value of b? B is 6 plus minus root, the value is this 60 divided by 2 into a. A is 1 is equal to minus 6 plus minus, you can find the square root of 60 is 4 upon 2 into 1 is 2 is equal to, here are the two values of this. If the values of x are 2, minus 6 plus 4 by 2, or x is equal to minus 6 minus 4 upon 2. Therefore, here x is equal to minus 4 plus minus 6 plus 4 is minus 2 divided by 2 is equal to minus 1, or here x is equal to minus 8 divided by 2 is equal to minus 5. Therefore, roots of quadratic equation are the roots of one quadratic equation are minus 1, minus 5, and minus 5. These are the two roots. We solve next example. X square minus 3x minus 2. X square minus 3x minus 2 is equal to 0. Comparing with the standard form of equation x square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, but a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 3, and c is equal to minus 2. Find out b square minus 4ac. The b is minus 3 square minus 4 into a is 1 into c is minus 2 is equal to minus 3 square is 9 minus minus plus 4 into 1 is 4, 4 into 2 is 8 plus 8, 7 8. Now substitute the values here. The equation, given equation in the variable x. Therefore, minus b, the value of b is minus 3. Minus 3 is write out in square in bracket. Plus minus root 70. This value is root 70 divided by 2 into 1 is equal to minus into minus plus b plus minus root 17 divided by 2. Here is the values of x are also 2. 3 plus root 17 divided by 2, or x is equal to 3 minus root 17 given as 2. Therefore, these are the two values, root 17. A 17 is a prime number, therefore we cannot find the root 17 price as it is. These are the two roots of the given quadratic equation. The roots of the given quadratic equation are 3 plus 17 by 2 and 3 minus root 17 by 2. Next example. plus 2m minus 7. Compare with this in standard form of x squared plus bx plus c is equal to 0. But here the variable is m, therefore am squared plus bm plus c squared, value of a is equal to 3, b is equal to minus 2 and c is equal to minus 7. Therefore, find out first b squared minus 4ac is equal to b is minus 2 squared minus 4 into 3, a is 3 into minus 7 is equal to minus 2 squared is plus 4. Minus into minus plus 4 into 3, 12. What is 30? 84. Okay. Charity Bara, what is 30? 88. Can you find the square root of this? Find out the factors. Any one of the factor may be complete square. For that, you know by which of attention 4 is the complete square. If you find out the total factors, therefore write down the categories and prime factors, which of r, Vidunichar, Vedunichar, and all these are the prime factors, and the square root of 2 into 2 is 2, and the here is the, we cannot, there is no pair for 2 and 11, therefore 11 into 2 is 22 is in square root, or Vidunichar, 4 into Akradhani, Bhavis. Divided by 6. 2 plus minus. The square root of 4 is 2. And root 22 as it is. Divided by 6. Is equal to. Here are the two roots are for m, values of m. M have two values. One is m is equal to 2 plus 2 root 22 divided by 2, or m is equal to 2 plus 2 minus 2 root 22 divided by 2 divided by 6. Here you can take common from these two terms, 2 as a common from these two terms, m is equal to 2 is common, then remaining 1 plus, if you add in 2 to this term, divided by 6. 2 is here the simplification. Take away, take it, sum. Means here you got the value 1 plus root 22 by 3. Or here, in the same way, 2 has a common here, 1 minus root 22 divided by 6. Take away, take it, sum. 1 minus root 22 divided by 3. These are the two roots of this quadratic division. One is 1 plus root 22 upon 3 and another one is 1 minus root 22 upon 3. Like this, also we solve other example. Comparing with this a m square plus b m plus c equal to 0, value of a is 5, value of b is equal to minus 4, and value of c is equal to minus 2. Find out b square minus 4ac minus b, value of b is minus 4 square minus 4 into a is 5 into c is minus 2 and equal to minus 4 square is 16. Minus into minus plus means the new charge. Charge is the new charge. And this is equal to 56. Now, the variable is in M. Substitute the result of B, A and C. It is minus B. B have minus 4. Plus minus root. The value of b square minus 4 is 56. Divided by 2. Minus minus plus 4 plus minus root. 56 is not a complete square. But we can find out the two factors whose one of the factor is a complete square. 4 into 4 into 40 divided by 2. 4 plus minus square root of 4 into root 40 divided by 2. Again, here is the values of M are 2 values. One is
1 by 3 watt. Is equal to, write down the given equation in its standard form first. Y square plus 1 by 3 y minus 2 is equal to, simplifying the, here is the denominator 3, multiplying 3 to the both sides, you got the given equation. Five x square plus 13x plus 8. Compared with ax square plus by bx plus c. What is a? 5, b 13, and c is 8. B square minus 4ac. Minus 13 plus minus root 9 is equal to 3 divided by 10. Therefore, y have a 2 and is y is equal to x is equal to x have a 2 and is x is equal to 1 is minus 13 plus 3 upon 10 or x is equal to minus 13 minus 3 upon 10. Minus 13 plus 3 is equal to minus 10 upon 10, which is equal to minus 1, or where x is equal to minus 16 upon 10. Minus 13 minus 3 is minus 16, and this is equal to Bayonne down barely for minus 8 by 5. The roots are minus 1 and minus 8 by 5. Now, the second example is in flowchart form. Write down the flowchart first. Here is the example, question number 3. With the help of flow chart given below, solve the equation x square plus 2 root 3x plus 3 is equal to 0 using formula. Now here is the flow chart is given. The same procedure is to solve the quadratic equation by the formula. Here first, here they are given here, comparing the given equation with x square plus 3 x plus 3 is equal to 0, find the values of ABC. Find the value of b square minus 4ac, write the formula or the formula. So solve the quadratic equation and substitute the values of abc and find the roots of the given equation. Now the first one is the first step here, step number 1. Comparing the given equation. With x square plus dx plus c is equal to 0 and then find values of a, b, c. Now the given equation is this, which is in the English standard form. Value of a is equal to 1, b is equal to 2 root 3 and c is equal to 3. You got this first step. The second thing is find the value of b square minus 4 is step number 2. Step 2. B square minus 4 is equal to b is 2 root 3 square minus 4 into a is 1 into c is 3 is equal to here 2 root 3 square is 2 square is 4 into root 3 square is 3 minus 4 into 1 is 4 into 3 12 minus 12 and this is equal to 0. B square minus 4 is value is 0. Now step number 3 and just write the formula. The equation is in variable x. Therefore, the formula is x is equal to minus b plus minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. And then, formula number, step number 4 is substitute the values of abc in the formula. The formula is x is equal to substitute the values of b. With the minus sign, value of b is equal to 2 root 3, 2 root 3 plus minus root b square minus 4 ac is equal to 0, divided by 2 into a is 1, and then solve minus 2 root 3 plus minus 0, root 0 is equal to 0. Divided by 2. Therefore, here are the two values of x. X is equal to minus 2 root 3 plus 0 or divided by 2, or x is equal to minus 2 root 3 minus the root divided by 2, and therefore x value minus 2 root 3 divided by 2, or here is also x is equal to minus 2 root 3 divided by 2. The same range here means roots are equal and values are also real. Hence, this is happen to roots are equal if the value of b square minus 4ac is equal to 0. Then the roots of the given quadratic equations are equal and real. These are the two roots. Like this, solve more examples. Thank you.